Well, today we're gonna learn how to use long clips, so we're gonna do some drills. So first of all, block karenge, uske saath kuch off and some hits karenge. So stay with us and let's do the drill. Okay, so guys, you can do some variations. Still, we can give some short ball and long ball, so you can see the angle how to use it. So guys, in simple, ball come opposite. If you're doing top spin or counter, it come you backspin, and if you backspin, it will come you the counter. So we'll do some demonstration and you will learn how to play with and against the lock pitch. Okay, ready? If I give a clean ball and it comes hit and touch it, it will go down. So if you get hit, so you have to do backspin. Like totally opposite by playing the plane ball. Okay, now I will do the backspin and you will see it will come floater and you can smash it easily. Backspin, it will come floating. Give me the backspin, you can just kill the ball. So this is that was basic lesson about long pitch. So hope it will help you and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you so much and stay tuned for more videos.